Hi, I'm Dan. Welcome to my Duskers Daily Challenge for the 22nd of November 2018. Yesterday I did not manage to kill the sentry, and I wound up sort of inadvertently venting one piece of scrap that I probably could have recovered. I don't remember a whole lot about it. I think it was Muteki B or something, and maybe, I don't know, three infestation types. Anyway, yeah, it was mostly harmless. So, at least I didn't take any damage, which looks like the rest of the gang did not have the same experience. So, except for Dargard, but Dargard didn't get ship scan, neither did Marvin. Okay, let's see what we're doing today. Okay, we have transporter, we have remote power, we have stealth, we have 310 starting HP, so 540 starting score. That's actually quite the assortment of things. Medical A with 3, so it will be quite big. Slime is one of the three. There's a vent. Switch, we power the rest of the ship. And who knows, maybe one of these days we'll actually find a terminal. That would be nice. There's a terminal. And that terminal does nothing for us, so. Mm-hmm. Right. See if we can get a slime spawn at least. Still don't know what the third infestation type is. Okay. I'll see if we can get a second one. At least don't need to worry about vents. Good. Okay. That's inconvenient. Thank you. And let's get the third slime spawn if it hasn't already happened. I suppose we'll check our 16 next, and then we just have the other sides of our 15 and our 14 to check, and then we have our 10. Hi, Sarah. Here's hoping you have like a mine or a trap or something. That would be nice. You have a probe. Okay. And just let it do its business, and it's not going to find a whole lot because it's medical A, and that's how these things are. That's probably the money room. No, it's not. Okay. But I think that the leaper is in R11 now. It is. Good. Okay. Thank you. And I think D44 is a s or R4 is a slime room. That was the third slime spawn. Okay. And the final transporter signal doesn't matter. Leaper goes. Okay. Not a whole lot of loot on this ship, is there? Collect our probe. So where are we going to radiate stuff? You know, R22 looks like it's probably the best. Well, R13 would actually be the best. Yeah, it depends on how we can manage to do it, though. All right. Well, we're going to clear out some stuff first. I don't know why, I thought there was a lever in there. I didn't move a lever in there and store it, did I? I don't think I did. Right. I've been really inefficient about this, I know, but now, where's it gonna happen? Okay, that's fine. Okay. So that probe is pretty much worthless. Yeah. Okay, so R10 is where one of them is. R17 is where the other one is. Maybe we're gonna kill him in R18, actually. to go. Get the gang all back together here. Actually, no, we'll do it in D13. Why not? Oh, come on. And wait for our 11 to fill up with radiation. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm just not feeling very talky today, I guess. And this has been a long fucking time coming. Ah, for the love of God. Okay. Fuck. Okay. If we do this enough, thank you. Okay, now we just wait for about, I don't know how long. Till we see them die. Really? Fuck. That was a fucking waste of time and effort. And honestly, how the hell did R22 get irradiated that fucking quickly? I mean, maybe my time sense is skewed, but that happened awfully fucking quickly. Fuck. Yeah, that was a bloody mess. Bloody long fucking mess. That was stupid. God. Yeah, and I only got 2 scrap from it, too, so... Yeah, fuck this one. God damn, I wish I had not taken so much time with it. Anyway, yeah, that's all for me for today. If you want to watch other people's runs, check the video description. You'll find links to Daily Challenge playlist for all the usual suspects. And, ugh, yes, that is all for me for this evening. But, you know, I expect I'll see you tomorrow. So, thanks for watching, and goodbye for now.